My name is Ravi Singh and I'm from London, UK. The work that we do, the Carl Say does, is for humanity. We can't stop, I can't stop, because especially now as the world is changing, it's so challenging on race hate, on religious hate. It seems to be everything's about hate. So my job, as I've taken as a mission for myself, is to inform our next generation, especially the Sikh and Punjabi generation, is to drop hate, is to embrace humanity, as our gurus did. So it's not a job, it's a way of life. And what keeps me going is that, yes, I meet people, youngsters, who say, I've changed my views because I saw your talk or I see your social media posts, and I want to take part in helping people around the world. So, you know, it's people's love and support, and you can change a single life. Their thought process to drop hate is worth every effort. My Carl Say has become an obsession. It's like nothing mattered. So the family life, yes, people say, when the kids are grown up, I will do this work and I'll do. For me, kids are grown up with me. Family, my mother always used to worry about me traveling. The wife gets upset now. But the thing is, this is who I am. So they accept it. And they know that every time I go, especially in like war zones like the Middle East or Iraq, anything could happen. But they accept it. This is who I am. Balancing is very difficult. As I'm getting older, I miss more family time. So now I want to be more at home than I want to be away. It's strange. I don't know what it is now. Maybe I just feel I want more family time. Maybe I missed out a lot of family time. So I do look at the kids who are grown up. Maybe I could have done something different, but this is my life. This is what I chose. You know, I came to Washington, D.C., invited by SALDEF for this award for the community, but it's more than the award I came for. I came to talk to the locals, engage with the locals, talk to SALDEF team, which I've known about SALDEF for a while. They're doing an amazing job. A lot of activism, helping people with their rights, engaging with politicians, trying to change policy for the good, and being there like we do, I suppose, a beacon of hope for someone who feels hopeless and helpless when they're facing racism or prejudice. In my case, you know, when they're facing hunger or neglect, in this case, in being in the US or in the Western world, facing race hate. So yeah, SALDEF is doing a brilliant job, and I think more people need to support such organizations. Anybody wants to volunteer, want to do humanitarian work, only one, they have to have one qualification, single qualification. It doesn't matter how educated you are or not educated you are. The qualification, your heart is open to all people, that you do not judge any religion, color, faith, you don't have any hate for anyone, then you can come and join us. If there's a hint of prejudice or hate towards any color, race, religion, you won't be volunteering for us. You cannot be a humanitarian by picking and choosing the people you help. You help all who need help. SALDEF Gala, I noticed how much love and support they too have in the community, especially in Washington. So many people from around the country came to visit. And I had so much love. I had so much love from everyone here, from the SALDEF team to the general public. And I won't forget that love, especially from the SALDEF team, from the top right to the volunteers. How supportive they've been and so much love. So yeah, I'm taking away really good memories. And I'm sure we become friends for life with many people.